What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Wolf Den. This is another reaction video, another episode of Filling It or Killing It. We're back on hip hop today. We're listening to Brother, Lynch, Hung, Meat Cleaver. And this one comes with a little warning before the video. They told me do it like Kate does, gotta get them hyped up. Okay, guys, welcome back. So like I said, this comes with a warning before the video. It says, and this could just be a gimmick for sure. I mean, this guy's Strange Music, so we already know it's horrorcore. We already know that those guys are pretty intense anyway. But this says, we at Strange Music, in an effort to provide the highest quality possible, try to provide all of our artists with complete creative freedom and autonomy. We try not to edit or change the final product provided by an individual artist out of respect for the art. However, we do recognize that Brother Lynch Hung's latest Meat Cleaver and the accompanying music video challenge acceptable standards with violent and grotesque imagery. Out of respect for Brother Lynch Hung and his creative freedom, we've decided to release the music video as it was meant to be seen. I am excited just from reading that. I have no idea if they're gassing me or what, but let's just jump in, listen to it, honest reactions all the way through, and then at the end, are we filling it? Is it going to go on our hip-hop playlist? Are we killing it? Are we not going to come back and listen to it again? Let's go!
Coming with the meat cleaver, cut her in the neck, leave her, put her on the ground like a beaver. See, yeah, I'm coming to get her, run up and get her with a machete. They coming to get her without the liver, nigga, with a meat cleaver, leaving the street bleeding. He been a heat seeker, nigga, I speak ether, he about to leak feces. Wiping up the streets with him, get him. Reminiscing of Waco, take hoes and put them in the box. They made chose, I hate them. Cook them in Crisco and I fillet them and ate them. Fillet them and ate them, make potatoes. Hot toddy, sticking a fork in a hot body. Hitting the porch like a box robbery. Not sorry, I'm a nigga hotter than hot coffee. Nigga, shitting with no potty. Mommy, tell him I'm a sicko psycho. Tell him I'ma hit the night though. Tell him I'm nitro. Tell him I'ma growl like a motorcycle. Wrapping him up like a tightrope. My brain is empty. I can't think, I'm insane. I'm simply sick in the head, get in the bed. I'm a murderer. Mannibal, cannibal, niggas really never heard of him.
Whenever I like this already, whenever I hear a new artist, I try and think what three people do they remind me of the most. And he reminds me of Tech, his voice and his flow. He reminds me of Hobson, his flow and his content. And he reminds me of Eminem purely for the content and a little bit like his cadence, but more of just like that kind of horrorcore aspect of kill anything that moves, you know. I like this already. It sounds really cool. I really like the slow piano intro. It's definitely very violent. It's very interesting. And I like his voice. His voice sounds really nice. I like his flow. I do think if I'd heard this just sort of on the radio or like on a playlist or something, I would have just probably assumed it was Tech N9ne because it does sound very similar. It's got the same sort of accent, at least to an English ear, and a similar sort of flow. The only bit I would say when maybe it's not Tech is when it comes down to that slower part. The bit I said reminded me more of Hobson. Tech doesn't really come down to that kind of level usually. He does come down, but when he comes down to a whisper, but he's still faster. He comes down and he talks. He doesn't really hit that middle ground. Let's keep going. This is cool.
He's a meat doctor. Put her in a pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pops. And they land in the box. Manable like they're right up in the grass. Operation box shot. He's a meat doctor. Put her in a pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pops. And they land in the box. Manable like they're right up in the grass. Operation box shot. A meat doctor, put her in a pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna
talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pops. And they land in the box. Man, but like they're right up in the grass. Operation box. Hey, yeah. I'ma get deeper. Creeping up in your backyard with a meat cleaver. Either you or your wife about to get it.
The hook's fun. The hook's cool, man. I would bump this when I was driving or something like that. It's got nice beat to it. Boom, boom. It's cool. It sounds good. Turned up. It's creepy. It's scary. The lyrics are hella violent. I like it. It's super cool. He looks scary. He's got them big eyes staring straight at you, ready to come and just game over. He's the meat doctor. And be careful because he might chop you. So this is cool, man. This is so cool. This is the kind of stuff I like to hear, especially in horrorcore. Kind of, you know, just messing around, not really like making any real comments, just having a hell of a good time. Seeing how many times he can rhyme about murdering left, right, and center.
Do lace, choke the neck, coke and X. It's like open sex, broke the neck. Then I put the body in the back of the Lex. I got a bad habit. Sticking my dick in the course, ripping and picking it apart. Sickly getting the car. Yeah, nah, better do it. I'ma rip right through him. Cut them in half, butter that ass when I chew him. Chopping them up and then I get a brand new one. And I always love it. I just jack off and I'm thinking of it. You better back off, I'ma heat the oven. I'm like Jack Frost and my teeth is ugly. You just that soft, but the beef is lovely. Reheat that shit, then I eat that shit. Then what you do? Then repeat that shit, then repeat that shit, then repeat that shit. Nigga, better let the cops know I keep more meat than they keep at Costco. Yes. They don't really want to cook them up in the pot slow. I'm a mini Roscoe's chicken and waffles. Hey. Hey. Are you sucking your son's dick? Bitch, you sucking your son's dick, bitch. You stupid bitch. Get the fuck out my ass. Yeah.
He's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot.
Didn't really need that bit. Not sure I would bump this now. Did not need that bit there. Oh my god. Yeah, I still really like this tune. It's reminded me, I wrote a poem called Consumption once, which was about cannibalism. It was about eating an ex-partner, but it was also about like the consumption of like a relationship and that kind of thing. If we get to the end of the video, if you're still with me, then I might perform it if I can remember the words. But we still got 2 minutes to listen to Brother Lynch Hung and let him do his thing. So let's keep going. I don't want to be hearing more ad libs like that, though. No chance.
In the hot sauce, yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they land in the box, man, but like they're right up in the grass. Operation box hot. He's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they land in the box, man, but like they're right up in the grass. Operation box hot.
I don't know. Fucking around and put your brains in the bowl. I'ma be coming with it insane in the dome. Thinking of murdering me when I came in your home. Man of electric. 3 more dead, got blood on my necklace. These all said I could eat it for breakfast. Eat raw lead, then I put it on record. Cut niggas up sector by sector. Next to her dead first cousin and nephew next to her head. Bloody intestines next to her bed. Other intestines, the rest is history. It ain't shit to me. All I'm thinking about is getting the meat and I'ma eat the next day. Get the creeping on them and beating on them next day. Texas chainsaw and I eat your brains raw. Come around the corner with the chainsaw, cutting some things off. And feed them to the fans while I'm ripping the stage off. I'm on another page, nigga, rip that page off. Low to the brain, nigga, y'all just saints off. I'm the strangler, I'm like Adolf. Fucking around and get your brains ate off. Cutting the town up and then made off.
He's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they land in the box. Man up like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot. He's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they land in the box. Man up like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot. He's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they laying in the box. Man, I be like they're right up in the grass. Operation Fox Trot.
That was a fun song. It had that, like, it's got like that kind of Midwest sound. Like, I like it a lot for sure. It's really cool. I liked the hook. I thought it was great. The only thing with him, I liked his flow. I liked the presentation. I liked the beat. I liked the hook a lot. there's just not anything throughout it that were big memorable lines, which is something like when you listen to a hip hop song for the first time, you're gonna be like, oh, that guy said that. That was hella cool. And the wordplay wasn't great, but I would listen to this again. It's going on the playlist for sure. I think it's going to sound great on the playlist. And yeah, I really liked it. I think I spoke a lot all the way through. So I'm going to talk about that poem that I said. And I think one, I might have one of my books here, which has it in it. One second. Yeah, I do. So this is my book, Thoughts of a Dying Youth. This one's all tatted up. So I wrote a book when over a course of 10 years, and it's all performance poetry based. You can actually buy this elsewhere, but this one's all mashed up because this is the one that I use for performance purposes. And I think consumption's in here. Bear with me one second, I'll just pull it out and then I will be able to do it, because I really want to do this now, because it's really made me think of that. And also, I do gigs and stuff, but you know, I don't really always do the some of the poems from my book, and this is one that I don't usually perform, so it seems kind of fun to put it on the end of a reaction video. So let's go. Right, consumption, let's hear it. Her powdered up bones lay as white lines atop my table. Her little white lies always exacerbated into fables. She could never keep her story straight. On that plate, her meat, which I would eat as elegantly as I would when she would spoon feed me her lies. Her eyes, they're a delicacy. I've pickled them for later. I fucking hate her. But I love her. I grimace as every guzzle of blood gushes down my gullet. Pistol pressed against my temple, and I'm not afraid to pull it. The bullet will enter my mind when our existences are one. But for now, I lay down my gun. I have more to devour. Her sour inner organs, which plagued me with such torment. But I got my revenge. She used to lay around this place to grace me with her presence. But now she lays around displaced and is nothing more than evidence. Consumption. There you go. That was hella fun. I might do this more. I might listen to songs and see when they remind me of my work and then do it. Thoughts of a Dying Youth. Check it out. Check out my spoken word stuff. Check out Brother LYNCH Hung. Yeah, a little bit of extra treat for you on this guy on this video. That's it. That's all I'm going to say. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Tell me what you think of the poem. Tell me what you think of Brother LYNCH Hung. Put more cool songs down below. And until the next one, guys, peace.